guys, this is how to set up the DSLR remote camera pro. So just make sure your tripod stand is very stable, right? So let's see, I'm going to set this up. Make sure your camera is always in the manual mode. Make sure there's no fingerprints over at the lens area. If there is, I provided you a cloth as well. Just make sure it is clean, wiped. At times you need to really screw this really tight so that it won't like fall off or anything. Make sure over here, down here if you see this, make sure it is always on the manual mode. This one must be pointing to M all the time. If it is at AV, later when you do the time lapse, you will see a lot of wobbling effects. So make sure it is M. I also provided you with a laptop. This one is not a school laptop, it's a personal laptop. So make sure you take care of it. Temperature, you cannot put it directly under the sun or else otherwise it will just jam up. Together, same with the iPad too. There's an operating temperature of 50 to 55 degrees Celsius. Anything more hotter than that, if you put it under the sun, it will just stop working. I've tried it before. So the password for this laptop is password. There's no password for this iPad. I also provided you with a USB cable, one extension cable which connected over to a normal USB. So before we power it up, make sure on the side there's one port over here, just connected here. The other portion connected over to the right side of the laptop. The left side of the laptop is not working, the USB port, so connect it over to the right. Let's log in over to password. I also configured the laptop to have this ad hoc wireless. So most probably you can identify it as ikrabola-pc. It will wait for wireless devices to connect to it before it comes up. Otherwise, if it is adamantly connecting to wireless at NSS, just make sure you force it over to connect to ikra-pc DSLR. If the iPad is not on, just power on. I believe you know how to do it. Okay, while this is powering up, let me show you how to set this up. Once you have connected already, just press on button. Once it's on already, just make sure you, at times you may need to see how to set up the exposure settings and stuff like that. So you may need to see specifically how to, let's say if you were to take the photograph, just put your finger on top of it, then see through the viewfinder. If let's say if it is staying busy, now mind, just leave it for a while. Then after a while, if you press the shutter button again, you'll try to autofocus. If let's say if you don't know how to do the manual focus, just switch it over to autofocus and then focus for a while, then after that, switch it back to manual focus. Always take note that when you do time-lapse, everything must be manual. Cannot be anything on the auto side, or else later you have problem. Okay, now let's say I'm going over to the program. The program is called DSLR Camera Remote Server. Once you power it up, if everything is working fine, if everything is connected correctly, the camera must be identified as Canon EOS 550D automatically. So once this is done, go over to your iPad. Make sure your iPad is connected to the correct wireless, ikra-pc. See, let's say now it's not connected to ikra-pc DSLR, so I connect it first here. This is ad hoc PC network. Once this is done already, you go over to the last page, which is the DSLR remote. You see a lot of games over there, it's actually my son's one, so don't bother about it. So select Bola PC. At times if it crashes just like that, just disconnect first, see whether it is connected to the correct Wi-Fi, then reconnect again. stop first.